All right, Marcia, thank you so much for sharing. You were just telling me about how you were using marketing here at Arden Courts. Why don't you introduce yourself and tell and just repeat what you just said?
Okay, great. My name is Marcia Teal. I'm the marketing director here at Arden Courts Alzheimer's Assisted Living since 2001. And since 2005, we've been having Art Without Boundaries in our building, and it's been awesome. Art Without Boundaries is so exciting for our residents and for the families and for potential inquiries that come into the building to see all of our art on display, and they are amazed of what the residents can do. And it encourages them to also say, gee, my mom or my dad, they love to paint. I wonder if they could do this too. And of course, you know, they can.
Yeah, and even people who can't paint can do this.
Well, that's the cool part about Art Without Boundaries, because it brings out artistic creativity in someone who maybe never even had the chance to know that they could do it before. So it really elevates their self-esteem. It makes them feel good about themselves. They've done something fun and creative, and it's just good for everybody.
It is. You know, and when they're looking at programs and they, you know, they see people sitting there coloring in coloring books, and then they see the paintings that are done here, then they're more likely to choose Arden Courts over the competition.
Right. That is one tool that we do use, because we have had Art Without Boundaries consistently in our building. Other places have also started using it, but of course we can brag that we had it first.
Absolutely.
And we are very proud of that, and I think it really benefits not only the residents, the families, it benefits Arden Courts to be able to let people know that we do have this out-of-the-box, innovative type of programming for our residents at no extra charge to them.
And it's a blessing, too. They take the paintings, they'll frame them. Someone was just sharing, you know, how they use they went to a memorial service, and they had their paintings up by the person's coffin there in the service. And so it can be a blessing for a lot of people, not just the residents and their immediate family, but those that know them and love them.
Right, and our company, HCR ManorCare, they produce a yearly calendar, and it's an art calendar. And all of the ManorCares across the country, all of the Arden Courts across the country, submit pictures of their patients or residents to be considered for this calendar. And without a doubt, every year, at least two of our residents' Art Without Boundaries pictures gets chosen to be in the calendar. And so then we can also use our calendar and show people, look, you know, this is what we can do. This is what we've created for our residents to be able to share, not only with their families, but with the whole country. So it's very exciting.
And last year you got the cover.
Yes, we were on the cover.
All
it was
right.
Also exciting.
Thank you so much, Marcia.
Thank you.